stand up straight at the foot of your love. I lift my shirt up. Stand up straight at the foot of your love. I lift my shirt up.
Basically, I present in the Fashion Week in Portugal, in Lisbon Fashion Week, Moda Lisboa, and there's a partnership between the Fashion Weeks. So Polish designers come to Portugal and present there, and Portuguese designers have been here presenting their collections. This year, this season, was me, they selected my work, and I'm here. The main inspiration was Tanzania. So it's called Tanzjing because of the communities that live in Tanzania nowadays. There's the Chinese community, which is the biggest sponsor, and there's a duality over there because it's a sponsor and it can be seen as a contemporary colonizing. And as the albino society, there's a community actually of albinos. It's a country in Africa with more albinos. Just this duality in both of the sides, it's connected with the collection by the skin. So you have the difference by the skin color. And then skin comes into the collection in several different ways. Like black and white was out of the question. This was the beginning of the process, like, okay, let's not do that. Like, this is too obvious. And then it was shades of skin and how to relate with them. So, and then there's the blue and the gray and the green, like balancing it. So it was like, and there's the salmon leather. Okay, so there's the different materials regarding skin. We have lamb leather, salmon leather. We have skin printed in cotton. But in my work, it's very very common to have cotton and very comfortable wear because this is what I believe in.